And it was Ernst Mollbrandt who first hypothesized that the Velociraptor, when threatened, would expand its collar and emit a high-pitched noise to frighten off its predator. Yes, Mr. Lewis?
What kind of noise?
Just a high-pitched, intimidating noise.
But like how?
Well, we don't know for sure. But in my head, it sounded something like this. Of course, this is just conjecture. Okay, that's all for today. Mr. Morse, can I see you for a moment?